That's the medieval motor parts shop that Wat Tyler ran before he led the Peasants' Revolt. I should perhaps explain, if you're not aware of the history of the Peasants' Revolt, it was essentially the very first bubble match, and it didn't end terribly well for the away fans. Very evangelical around here. Tons and tons of people giving me leaflets and stuff telling me that salvation's coming. Don't you know Kevin Wilkins already arrived?